अस्सलाम वालेकुम क्लास, दिस इज़ योर इंग्लिश लेसन टाइम। बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम, लेट्स स्टार्ट आवर टॉपिक। टुडेज़ टॉपिक इज़ पास्ट टेंस एंड सब टॉपिक इज़ रेगुलर एंड इरेगुलर वर्ब्स। बाय द एंड ऑफ दिस लेसन यू वुड बी एबल टू आइडेंटिफाई रेगुलर एंड इरेगुलर वर्ब्स एंड यू वुड बी एबल टू राइट द पास्ट टेंस ऑफ सम रेगुलर वर्ब्स एंड सम इरेगुलर वर्ब्स। लेट्स स्टार्ट आवर लेसन। व्हाइल फॉर्मिंग और राइटिंग पास्ट रेगुलर वर्ब्स वी जस्ट ऐड डी और ई डी टू द वर्ब्स, बट वेन वी राइट द पास्ट टेंस ऑफ सम इरेगुलर वर्ब वी चेंज देयर स्पेलिंग्स। There are, as I told you, that regular verbs, we simply add D or ED to the verbs. There are four rules to add this D or ED to the verbs. The first rule is to make the past tense add ED to the verb. Okay, so talk is the verb and we are adding ED to it to make it past tense. Okay, so park, parked, jump, jump, cook, cooked. These are the example of past regular verbs. Open, opened, we just added ed to these verb. The second rule is if the verb ends in e, we will simply add d to the verb. For example, move, moved, tie, tied, lie, lied, close, closed, decide, decided. So see that the verbs like move, lie, tie, close and decide ends in E. So we will just add D to these verbs. The third rule is that some verb double the last letter and add ED. So here we have some examples. Grab, grabbed. Plan, planned. Stop, stopped. Trip, tripped. See the second last letter. Second last letter of all these verbs are consonant. So we double the last letter and added ED. The fourth rule is if the verb ends in consonant followed by Y, change the Y to I and add ED. So try, tried, cry, cried, carry, carried, study, studied, empty, emptied. See that we have changed Y to I and add ED. And added ED. So here you can see the examples chart, you can say. Let's start our irregular verb. As I told you that an irregular verb does not end in ed when changed to past tense. On the screen you can see the some examples: eat, ate, sleep, slept, see, saw. Spellings are changed. In simple verb, the spelling of eat is eat, eat, and the past tense of this verb is ate and the spellings are ate. Okay, here you can see the example of some irregular verbs. Eat, ate, drink, drank, take, took, go, went, come, came, write, wrote, draw, drew, see, saw, give, gave, feel, felt, sleep, slept, keep, kept, say, said. Bring, brought, buy, bought, catch, caught, think, thought, swim, swam, hear, heard, do, did, blow, blew, make, made, rise, rose, begin, began, lose, lost, ring, rang, meet, met. This is your follow-up and this is how you are going to do your written work in your notebooks. Please List down the verbs in small letters. Jazakallah.